Hello everyone, myself Swagat Kumar Hota of class 9, student of Paris programming. Today I have got the challenge by a Paris sir to do these two sum series within 2 minutes. What do you think? Am I capable enough or not? To make this video fair enough, we also have a timer facing to the screen. So let's start the timer. Public class sum, opening scope for class, now public void this as a method with empty parenthesis, now opening scope for method and long f is equal to 1 comma s is equal to 0. I am taking the help of the for loop with a variable c having initially 1, goes till 10, updating itself by 1. Now opening scope for for loop, we are doing the operation of f into is equal to c to find the factorial and s plus is equal to f to find the sum of the factorial. Now closing scope for for loop. Now system dot out dot print within double quotes sum is equal to plus s. Now closing curly brackets. With the minimum changes in this respective code only, I will do the second one. Instead of long data type, I will take the help of the int data type. Initially having 0, goes till 19, with doing the operation of s plus is equal to c into c plus 1 to find the sum. You can see, I have took only 1 minute 45 seconds to do these two sum series. From my side, these codes will generate desired output, but for your confirmation, you can check it with a simple dry run. I am only capable enough to do these two sum series within 1 minute and 45 seconds due to the simple and single logics given by a Paris sir. Thank you.